Well, we received more tornadoes over the weekend in parts of the state, but how does this year stack up compared to other years and to average? Well, on average, we received 36 tornadoes in Minnesota during a season. The most, as you go further south, deeper into Tornado Alley, of course. We're really on the northern edge of Tornado Alley. So 36, the average. The most we've seen, 2010, 113 tornadoes that year. 16 is what we've seen so far this year, so less than average and certainly less than 2010. We really are on the northern edge of Tornado Alley. You can see the pockets of the highest frequency of tornadoes are further south, of course. But when we look at nationally, we're stacking up more than normal. That's this top line compared to the black line. That's the average number of tornadoes. So it was a very active season further south.